गुड मॉर्निंग वन क्लास, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन। वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास यूनिक जूनियर स्कूल एडीपी कैंपस। हियर इज योर टीचर आयशा असलम। दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ हाई, हायर, हाईएस्ट। ओके, so let's start our today lesson. So one class, today I'm going to tell you about high, higher and highest. So kids, take out your maths wise book 1, page number 64. All of you take out your books, hurry up. You can see class, this is the activity page that we have done in our today class. Now one class, open your book, page number 64. See your picture. You can see here some birds are flying. Sparrows, parrots and owls. Sparrows are sitting on first branch, parrots are sitting on second branch, and owl is sitting on the third branch. This branch is high and this one is higher branch and this is highest branch. Again, high, higher, highest, high, higher, highest. Now come to the questions. The hummingbird is flying high, the sparrow is flying higher, and the pigeon is flying the highest. Now look, how many sparrows are there on the high branch? Count it. How many sparrows are there? 1, 2, 3. You have to write 3 on the given line. How many parrots are there on the higher branch? Higher branch kaun si hai? Second one. So count the sparrows on the second branch, on the higher branch. 1, 2, 3, 4. These are 4 parrots on the higher branch. So you have to write 4 on the given line. Come to the third question. How many owls are there on the highest branch? Where is the highest branch? This one is the highest branch. How many owls are there? Only 1. So you have to write 1 on the given line. So kids, I hope you understand the concept of high, higher and highest. Let's have a review. High mean uncha, higher mean usse bhi uncha, highest sabse uncha. जैसे कि इस पेज में आप देख रहे हैं कि 3 ब्रांचेस हैं, ठीक है। इसमें सबसे नीचे वाली हाई है, उससे ऊपर हायर है, देन सबसे ऊपर हाईएस्ट ब्रांच है। सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, यू हैव टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी एट होम। ओके, एज आई सेड यू, नोट डाउन योर डायरी। यू हैव टू डू page number 64 of your book. Now class is over. Take good care of yourself. See you tomorrow with the new concepts. Allah Hafiz.